When I decided to create my own brand, I wanted to create my philosophy of life, who I am. I am a South American because I'm born there. I'm very Chilean, but I'm very Parisian too, since 20 years in Paris, and I learn a lot here. And I have one part of my taste is very French, and it's a mix of both. That's why I always in my collections I want to work with the artisan of South America, with mix it with the Parisian style. I think this is my philosophy, the philosophy of the brand. Not mine, it's the brand, it's a brand. I have my woman, it's a lot of women, but that a lot of women, it's only one, because all that my clients and I, that all the women that they love my work, they have a fil conducteur. And that fil conducteur is a reflection that the collection that I presented today in couture. It's my first time that I present in couture in Paris, and I feel so comfortable because my style and my volume that always I work, it's more couture than ready to wear. I'm a couturier, I think. Mm-hmm. I have my partner, we work together. I design, and he in the administration. And we have a showroom in Santiago, and I have a lot of clients, private clients there. I have a lot of success in Chile, and I have clients here, and I present. It's hard. We will see what happens in the future. But I think today was a very special day. The people love. I was not scared, but it was a bit of a challenge, and I was a little bit nervous to show in a couture. And I think the people love it. The people understood my language and. What I wanted to tell. The Maison de la Amérique Latine, I choose because I think it's the place for the South American people in France. It's very, have a lot of history. It's a place iconic in Paris, not only for the South American, it's very Parisian at the same time. It's me. I'm Parisian and South American. And I came a couple of times here to see exposition of, for example, Mata, Roberto Mata, or big artists, South American artists, and I think this is the place that I would love to show every time.
Je te remercie, Octavio, comme ambassadeur de Chili, pour ce que tu as fait pour montrer une image. Et c'est plus qu'on a en Chili en matière de couture. Ah, c'est toi qui as fait le mieux. Merci à toi.
Donc, la seule chose que je veux dire, je veux vous remercier à tous de venir parce que je sais que c'est une semaine chargée, c'est une semaine courte. Il y a beaucoup de choses, il y a beaucoup de défilés, beaucoup de présentations. Et c'est ma première présentation officielle, en fait pas officielle, en couture, dans la semaine de la couture. Je l'avais jamais fait, et je l'avais jamais fait aussi dans un lieu emblématique comme la Maison de l'Amérique Latine, qui représente le où d'où je suis, d'Amérique Latine, de Chili, et où je vis à Paris, parce que c'est aussi un endroit très très parisien. Merci beaucoup pour être là.